Asante Kotoko Kose. Asante Kotoko Kose.
Few words. First, I have pleasure and pressure to come to work in Kotoko. And I couldn't do nothing without you. As much I know, as much we try together, I couldn't do it if you will not help us to do it. You know what is expectation of Kotoko. Expectation of Kotoko is trophies, league and cup. And if you have league and cup, you have your money also. You have bonuses. We are not here for fun, boys. And for me, it's better. I don't know most of you. I know names, and I have positive things about you. But the key thing is, last year Kotoko was number five. And so many supporters in this country, they don't want to see Kotoko number five. We are not saying who is guilty, me, him, or somebody, but number five is number five. No one is checking that only was just two winning games and Kotoko will be number one, but they are missing those two winning games, boys. And those winning games are changing career from all of us. What is important? To tell you a few things about me. I don't know how I look. This is my 21st year as a head coach. I worked on four continents: Australia, USA, Europe, and Africa. I worked in Croatian Premier League 2001. I was the youngest coach in Croatian Premier League when Croatia was third in the world. I have Euro Pro license, CAF A license, that's right. And around 1,000 games on the coaching bench. Around 1,000 games, around 1,000 times I was making decisions, yes or no. So many decisions I made wrong, but so many I made right. Give us a bit credit. From 10 decisions I will make, for sure 2 will be completely wrong. 2 will be 50-50, but 6 of them will be proper. That means sometimes maybe I will not recognize some of you in the beginning, but with the time, your knowledge will come and we will see how things are going. We must maintain discipline. Chairman especially insisted, he said, you know, we must put to be most disciplined club. I don't know if you were before, you were not, but that's first what he's insisting on discipline, insisting on trophies. That's the reason why we are here. That's what we're gonna. Any question? Then I'll say a few more words. African players, in my experience, they are gifted from God with a skill, and they are players because you learn football on the street and you can do with the ball whatever you want. I couldn't teach you skill, I couldn't teach you shot, I couldn't teach you cross because I'm not even close to you. But my job is to teach you how to run and think in the same time. You have to run and you have to think in the same time. And we have to improve running and the game more skillful than this. But running without ball, game in two ways, offense, defense, will make difference who will play, who will not play. I asked some people specifically, do we have any stars who must play? They said, what was best? I know you are good, that's the reason why you are here. For sure, Michael didn't bring no one who doesn't deserve to be in Kotoko. But this is 38 players. 11 can play. 3 can be on the bench. That's 14. That means 23 of you will not even be on the bench. It's a mess. That means soon Michael and me, we must put that numbers on 22 or 23 players to start to work professionally and then keep going day after day, day after day. That's all from me.